Both questions and controversy continue to swirl over what to do with the aging Memorial Bridge, which links Kittery to Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Now, while the state of New Hampshire has already committed $100 million to the project, Maine has not committed any money. But one thing is for sure, the issue has many businesses nervous. News 8's Steve Minich joins us now from Kittery with the latest on our project economy coverage. Steve?
Well, Tracy, as you can see, this bridge is back open again now, but for most of today, it was closed down for inspection, and that meant detouring hundreds of cars away from a lot of businesses in this area. The locals here along Route 1 see this closed-down bridge today as a certain sign of times to come.
You're on a dead-end street on an island, so, I mean, that's about as, you know, that's about as quiet as you can get.
When the bridge shuts down, the traffic along this usually busy stretch of shops, stores, and restaurants virtually disappears, and the many parking spots remain empty. Grocery owner Jim Spencer remembers last fall when the bridge closed for 6 weeks.
Affected us by 40%.
Eventually, the bridge will be replaced, but by what? The state of New Hampshire wants the new bridge to continue carrying cars, but cash-strapped Maine is suggesting converting it to a pedestrian bike bridge only. It's a suggestion the local Chamber of Commerce contends will cost Kittery much more than its neighbor across the river.
What we learned when the bridge closed for a month the last time is the New Hampshire people changed their habits, and they found a different coffee shop. They found a different grocery.
I think that it is going to make it very difficult, and the convenience of that bridge is unexplainable. You just need it. It has to be there.
Even the best-case scenario means the bridge closes for 2 years while it's replaced. But ask these business owners, and they'll tell you that beats the alternative of closing it completely to cars.
At the end of 2 years, we have a brand new bridge, and we're back to business and what we should be doing. So we can live with that.
Exactly when the bridge will be closed will be decided next month after an ongoing study is completed. In Kittery, Steve Minich, News 8.